Next person, step forward, ma'am. Stop. Passport and boarding pass. Please state your name.
Kiana.
Where are you coming from, Kiana?
Venezuela.
Venezuela. And what were you doing in Venezuela, Kiana?
So I heard there was like a rare Pokemon. So I was just trying to like find him while I was there.
You were searching for Pokemon.
Yeah.
Okay. And how long was your trip?
3 days.
3 days. You've been selected for a TSA pat-down. That is a security check for your safety and all of those traveling with you today. I'm going to have to search your whole body, starting from your head all the way down to your toes. Are you carrying any illegal substances today?
No.
Any firearms, weapons, sharp objects?
No.
Any Pokemons with you?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, you can put your bag down. I'm gonna have to search through that later. I'm gonna hold on to your passport and boarding pass. May I please have your binder? What is this binder?
It's my Pokemon cards.
Your Pokemon cards. Is this what, why you were in Venezuela?
Yeah.
Anything illegal in here?
No, just my Pokemon cards. They're very careful.
I will be very careful. Nothing will happen to your precious Pokemons. And which ones did you find?
So I found Piplup and... Yeah, right there.
Piplup.
So excited.
Do you have an animal permit for these Pokemons that you're carrying with you, allegedly?
Yeah. Just wait.
Okay. Alright, you can put this back. I've seen enough. You can take your binder back, place it down on the floor, and your backpack. Okay, Kiana. World traveler, Pokemon tamer. I'm going to have to search your whole body. These are thick leather gloves and they're going to allow me to detect any hidden objects, concealed items that you may be hiding on your person. Are you hiding anything, Kiana?
No.
All right, I'm going to start by searching your head. I'm going to move down to your shoulders, arms, torso, legs, and feet. Can just relax for me. Going to inspect your hair. Just make sure you're not hiding it. Do you have any Pokemons on your person, ma'am?
No.
All right. Your hair looks good. Right, you can turn around for me, please.
This way?
That way is good, yes. You can just relax. Right, turn around. Alright, please elevate one arm for me. Okay, arms out. Alright, you can lower this arm. I please have this other one. To scrub down his arm for illegal substances. His face towards me. Alright, I'm going to focus on your body next. Are you wearing a belt, ma'am?
Yeah.
All right, you can turn around. Please turn around.
Five, one, two.
47.7, 47.7, 66. Can you please lift up your arms for me? So far, so good. I'm going to focus on your lower torso and your legs next. Okay. Please turn around. Please remove your shoes. You can support yourself against the wall and lift up one foot for me. so it is clear. Please have the other one. Alright, your legs are all clear. Can you please turn around? Alright, I'm going to focus on the front of your legs next. Just relax, honey. Anything around your knees? Any pain right here? Okay, I'll be gentle. Alright, all clear. You can put your shoes back in your feet. Alright, next up I'm going to take a couple of pictures. Just relax for me. From this side as well. I need you to sit very still. Excellent. Alright, Mom, I'd like to inspect your back next. May I please have it? Mm-hmm. Are you carrying anything illegal in here?
No.
Who is this, Mom?
That's my dog.
Your dog? What was he doing in your bag?
He's my service dog.
Do you have a permit for this animal?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
It was on the... this one.
I do see here that the permit has a picture of another animal, what appears to be watching television.
Yes.
And eating a slice of meat. But the two animals don't look the same, Mom.
He's behind the other one, just like, you know. He was camera shy.
Mom, I'm sorry, I don't see this permit belonging to this animal. Okay. If anything, this permit belongs to a pink bear. So this is problematic. Mm-hmm. Going to have to confiscate your dog for now. Who is this, Mom?
That is my Pokemon.
The one you're looking for?
Yes, that was another one.
Okay. All right. What is this, Mom?
That's how I found him. That was on my Pokemon collar.
What type of object is this?
It's so I can like call Pokemon to me.
So you can call Pokemon. This is how you attract them.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Looks important. Not harmful. So you can have this. And I see here you have another one.
Yeah, for different Pokemon types.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
not sharp again. All right, you can keep this one too. And what is this one? It looks like a flammable object.
Oh, it's just for like my face when it's hot. Yeah.
Oh. For your face?
Mm-hmm.
To just cool off? Oh, that is very cool. All right. You can keep this. Looks useful. All right, let's check this bucket. What is this, ma'am?
That's just protein powder.
Protein powder?
Yeah.
Why are you carrying protein powder with you?
You know, just so I can build my muscles.
Well, this looks very suspicious, so I'm going to go ahead and test it. We have a lab right here, and we will get the results in a couple of minutes. Let me just make sure that anything else is illegal.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No.
You're sure?
Yeah.
Okay. What is this now?
That's nothing. It's just, I'm not sure, actually. I haven't seen
this
that
is
before.
A weapon, ma'am. You can really hurt somebody with this. It's sharp. And you can throw it at somebody and really do some damage.
I have not seen that one.
I'm
I don't
confiscating
know
this.
Okay, yeah. Yep.
All right, I'll be right back with the results of this very interesting powder. Ma'am, the results of the powder came back. It's an illegal substance. Are you aware of that?
I'm not. I'm pretty sure that was protein powder. I think someone might have just like switched, like when I was at my house. Like,
you're under arrest. Yeah. Turn around.
I'm
under arrest for carrying illegal substances. Anything you say can and will be held against you in a court of law. All right. Let's take you in.